Slot pack. The car organizer eliminates one of the most frequent causes of accidents, small objects scattered throughout the cabin. Use slot pack to carry all the necessary things for the road in one place. It's securely fastened on the passenger seat with the seatbelt, ensuring maximum accessibility for the driver. The ergonomic layout of the compartments and its volume, along with a functional design, makes slot pack an indispensable gadget on the road. The moisture-resistant and easy-to-clean material will allow the user to avoid accidental stains or getting the bag wet, and the easy installation and 10-second disassembling will greatly facilitate its use. If necessary, the bag can be put in the trunk or reattached on the seat. The cost of the Road Organizer slot pack is $114. Huddly Wireless. This device combines a projector and a display for a car in one case. The diagonal of Huddly Wireless is 6.2 inches and the resolution is 800 by 480 pixels. The viewing angle is 30 degrees. The image is sent from the smartphone via a Miracast or AirPlay directly to the device using your Wi-Fi connection. The buttons located on the projector mount allow you to adjust the distance between the projected image and the driver, as well as its brightness. The remaining settings can be changed from the phone. Note that all smartphone applications, except video streaming services, are supported by the device. But this is understandable. While driving, you shouldn't be distracted by watching video. Huddly Wireless has built-in speakers, and it requires a continuous power connection through the cigarette lighter. Due to the shape of the display, images on it are visible at any time of the day and in any light. You can buy this innovative device for $300 on the official website of the manufacturer. BlueJay. Here is the first smartphone mount in the world that allows you to take a fresh look at the way you use your phone in the car. The device is made of high-quality aluminium and carbon fiber. The mount is equipped with Bluetooth as well as a GPS beacon, which are activated when the mobile device is placed in the mount. It is noteworthy that the device can work with almost any smartphone, and you can place it in any convenient place of the car, including the windshield. It's also worth noting that BlueJay has a lot more features than a regular phone holder. For example, the device has a car search function using the built-in beacon, which will allow you to find your car even in the middle of a large parking lot. At the same time, the gadget can also be used to search for your phone. Just touch it in a certain way. BlueJay is able to keep a car logbook and even offer assistance in emergency situations. The built-in accelerometer detects possible accidents, and the system itself can call the emergency services. Moreover, BlueJay can also control the smart home system. The compact gadget is available in three colors and costs $80. CarDroid. This innovative device for monitoring various vehicle systems is designed to provide additional safety and security for cars. The gadget's very easy to use and easy to install. All the user has to do is connect the device to the OBD port. CarDroid is equipped with two Wi-Fi modules. One improves the accuracy when determining the location of the car, and the second one connects the CarDroid to other services. In addition, the CarDroid has a slot for microSD cards, Bluetooth, a security sensor, a battery, a micro USB connector, a GPS module, and a 9-axis sensor by Bosch. Built-in motion sensors allow you to monitor the internal space of the car. When motion is detected, the owner immediately receives a notification on the smartphone. However, the useful features of CarDroid don't end there. The 9-axis Bosch sensor is able to determine the position of the vehicle in space to create a 3D reconstruction of a traffic accident or other events on the road. You can buy the CarDroid for $150. Zip Grip Go. Under adverse weather conditions, such as a large amount of snow, ice, or mud, your car may get trapped. One way to get it moving in such a situation is to use the anti-slip system Zip Grip Go. It's suitable for almost any car with any tires and easy to install. Just attach two grips to the wheel and you'll feel the difference. One set contains 10 pieces. Another advantage is that Zip Grip Go is made of plastic. Because of this, it doesn't rust, doesn't take up much space in the trunk, and has a small weight. The size of one grip is 20 by 790 millimeters. They're extremely simple to install and uninstall, you just have to use some pliers. The cost of Zip Grip Go is $25 per kit. DriveBot. DriveBot is a simple device, similar to a fitness tracker, but for a car. It monitors the condition of the car and informs the owner if it notices any problems, and does so even before something serious happens. In addition, DriveBot monitors driving habits and suggests how you can save on gasoline. And it's quite simple to use since it's a protective plug. Just place it in the OBD2 port, which can be found in most cars produced after 1996, and link it with your smartphone via Bluetooth. After this, DriveBot will monitor the operation of various car elements, such as the engine, the transmission, the brakes, the air conditioning, the steering and the battery, and show it all in the app. In this case, the companion application is able to give the owner of the device advice on how to solve different problems. In the event that problems in the car require the intervention of an experienced mechanic, DriveBot will tell you about it. The basic idea is to identify problems before they become more serious, and therefore more expensive to fix. In addition, while driving, the device will function as a navigation system, allowing you to compare routes, taking into account traffic and gasoline savings. The device is compatible with both Apple and Android phones, and the minimum cost for DriveBot is $75. X5 Plus. According to the manufacturer, this device is the most universal charger in the world. Usually, recharging various devices in a car can be a problem due to the lack of ports. In addition, the speed and accuracy of charging may also differ. And if there are several people in the car at the same time, then someone's smartphone will probably remain without recharging. The real solution in this situation is the X5 Plus, a device capable of charging 5 different devices at the same time, making it fast and convenient for users. The gadget contains one Qualcomm QuickCharge 3.0 port, one USB Type-C port and 3 USB-A ports. Thus, it can be used to recharge iPhones, iPads, Android devices, USB gaming devices, USB devices with GPS, and many other devices powered through USB ports. To protect the X5 Plus, the developers went for a rubberized body, which allows you to protect the device from external damage. Inevitable in the modern rhythm of life. You can buy the X5 Plus in any of the 5 available colors for $90.